probably no one yet. I'm gonna chill on this screen for a couple minutes while I tell everybody that I'm here, and then we're gonna play all of Kingdom Hearts. And by all of Kingdom Hearts, I definitely don't mean we're playing it all today. I'm gonna try and get to the end of Wonderland today, so I'm planning for like 3 hours, maybe? We'll see what happens. Off with the original Kingdom Hearts. I haven't played this in way too long. This rocked up. I think I got here on like Tuesday and I had 2 more full days of work to get through. That was not fair. That was a proper tease. But here we are. It is the first day of my annual leave and I am playing Kingdom Hearts. And I'm going to play it for about 2 weeks straight. And I'm going to stream... Alright, new game. I'm playing on standard mode because I'm not a crazy person. And of course I'm having vibration because who doesn't? And I'm going to mute my mic as soon as the cutscene starts because...
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Whole reason right there. I like it. Hi. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Moonmai? Sound right? Yes, I'm finally on. Hi. I give up magic? Yes, then I can whack things harder with this one. Oh, they were really on there. Of course they're not, because technically no one knows.
Come on!
Alleyway. I have heard that Come on!
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Definitely a way you can lose. It's called you got beaten up by a kid.
No. Again.
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
Hey, I beat Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Oh!
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've gotta find him, quick!
Red! First we need that key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So... this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
Treasure. have a giant key to unlock things. Okay, I did. Do you really need someone to point out to as a kid? Oh my god, he does. Yeah, our hero might be a bit of an idiot. Yep, let's go.
Yuffie! No!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Super Paper Donald? Beat up some bears that I found in the forest. Go outside to the forest and beat up bears in your everyday life. People will call the cops on you.
Gosh, are these the heartless guys?
Monsters.
Come on!
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the kid.
That's not very nice, Donald.
Sora, go with them. Especially
okay, stranger,
if you want to find your friends.
I met 5 minutes ago who just tried to kill me. Sure.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
No. That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
One for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade.
The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat friends of a king's lackeys. Swung on the ice, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Look, it's the gate to the world. We're gonna go through it literally once and then never again. Actually, I might not even go through it once. Yes! I can burn things. Yes, thank you, God, Lord. Why would you ever, ever make me not have dodge roll? That's straight up ridiculous. We're ready, let's go. Yay, Jiminy! Also, fun fact, I actually read about half of the original Pinocchio because it wasn't super great. But fun fact, Jiminy Cricket stars in the original Pinocchio. There's a chapter where Pinocchio is... I think he's broken in someone's house. He's like ran away from home, broken in someone's house. He's hungry, he's cold, he's crying, he's very upset. And this cricket comes along and is like, hey, you should maybe go home to your dad, silly boy. And, you know, Jiminy Cricket, the cricket in Pinocchio, is his conscience and tells him to do the right thing. No. In the original story, Pinocchio squishes him with a brick. Jiminy Cricket lasts for about 2 pages. Fun times, there you go. Jiminy Cricket, very important character in the story. Disney pretty much steals... Disney just bastardizes everything. I mean, they make it lovely. I love Disney, I'm not gonna lie. But that's not the original story at all. Same with Peter Pan when we get there. Peter Pan seems like a nice guy. We love Peter Pan, right? Oh god, I'm not going through all of these diary entries. I just want to get the new tag off of them. Yeah, Peter Pan seems like a lovely guy, right? We love Peter Pan. No, Peter Pan is an asshole. He used to, like, he would kill the Lost Boys if they grew up. He would also occasionally get bored of being a Lost Boy, and he'd just switch and pretend he was a pirate and go murdering the Lost Boys for fun. Peter Pan's a jerk. Can I? No. I was hoping I could, like, left-right mouse button through this. It is nice that they put in the, like, original appearance stuff, like, Mickey Mouse has been around since 1928. And it's really weird, people complain- wait, I thought I got all this. Oh, Jesus, nope, keeps going. People complain that Disney hasn't given public access to Mickey Mouse. It's like, of course they haven't. He's like their flagship character. Pretty much represents Disney. You see Mickey Mouse, you know you're looking at Disney. Why would they give up the rights to their main character? There's Moogles in Traverse Town? I don't know that yet. I'm sure I haven't seen them yet. Selfies from Final Fantasy VIII. Oh yeah. Yeah, I played that. Titus and Walker from 10. I don't understand why they would have two kids on the island from 10. And, like, they could have had any of the other Final Fantasy X characters. Why would they have two kids from 10 and one from 8? Where's the logic? It's relevant later, okay? And I just like the fact that you can actually use magic to interact with the world here. This would be real dumb if you can't light candles with fire. Like, I hate games that don't let you do that. Like, you go somewhere and they're like, the lanterns are out. Like, I have a fire spell. You can't use that. I have a fire spell. You want your lanterns lit. I can make fire happen. What, you don't like my fire? Is my fire not good enough for you? My fire is good enough for everybody. My fire is the best. I'm gonna go trigger that blue trinity in the district. Oh, and I need to put my abilities on, because I finally get dodge roll. Have dodge roll and slap shot. That is perfectly fine. I will have dodge roll. Goofy has rocket, and we have no shared abilities. What does customize do? Oh, that's right. You, like, teach them to behave. They never do what you want them to anyway. I think by the time I manage to clear up the district enough to be allowed to continue on. Because we don't have any kind of treasure magnet skill to, like, literally stand up. We're rich friends! Oh, where are the heartless? Why aren't they spawning? Is that it? I'll go. But do you want to fight the Heartless anyway? I'm not really sure when it stops spawning them for, like, this explicit period of time. Because I know that if I leave and come back, the Heartless will be there. So why does it matter? Disney Castle, and I never get to go there. It just hangs there evenly. The gummy ship is named Excalibur because guess who beat Riku?